commission income, the bank's gonna take the average of the last 2 years. So you have to have a full 2 years. There are some cases where they'll let you go with 12 months, you know, if they see some, you know, positive factors, but generally the bank's gonna want 24 months, and they're gonna use the average of that 24 months as your income. And that's, you know, as a loan officer, we're one of the hardest people, you know, to get approved for a mortgage.